Hi, everyone, and welcome to Dimple's World. Today, we're going on an exciting adventure to explore the incredible Cooper Creek Dig Tree. Once upon a time, in a faraway place called Australia, two brave explorers, Burke and Wills, embarked on a thrilling journey. They set out from the city of Melbourne with a dream to reach the northernmost part of their country. Let's join them on their amazing expedition. They were all packed up and ready to go with 19 friends, 23 horses, 26 camels, and 6 wagons filled with supplies. They were all set for their adventure. They even brought along some interesting things like a Chinese gong and a big oak table. But there was a little problem. They brought way too much stuff, more than they needed for their journey. But that didn't stop them from following their dreams. As they traveled through Australia, they faced many challenges, especially when they reached a scorching hot desert where the temperatures soared as high as 102 degrees Fahrenheit, 50 degrees Celsius. Can you imagine how tough that must have been? The explorers were running out of food and water, and sadly, some of their animals became very sick. But they didn't give up. They were determined to continue their adventure. Eventually, Burke and Wills decided to split from their group and head towards the northern coast. They left some of their friends at a place called Cooper Creek and asked them to wait for 3 months while they completed their journey. They traveled further and further, but things got even harder. They were getting weaker and couldn't carry enough water. They knew they were in trouble. Wills wrote in his diary that they had done their best, but hope was fading away. They decided to bury some supplies under a big tree and mark it with the date. It was a tough decision to say goodbye to this world. Finally, they made it back to Cooper Creek, but it was too late. They were too weak and hungry to continue their journey. They waited and waited for help, but no rescue party came. It was a very sad ending to their adventure. That tree where they buried supplies is now known as the Dig Tree. It stands as a reminder of their brave and daring journey. Even today, we can still see the markings on the tree that tell the story of their incredible adventure. I hope you enjoyed learning about the amazing expedition of Burke and Wills. If you liked this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and share some love and compassion with yourself and everyone around you. Until next time, take care and keep exploring.